All right. Time to go check out that heat signature. As you can see, I'm just editing, recording this, basically. So,
welcome aboard, Captain.
It's time to go find out what that heat signature was. As you can see, my Seamoth's at 22%, but 22% power, I mean, but hey, I got, I'll put another power cell for it just in case it does die on me. Ooh, that's better to see. Come here, you. I need you. Oh, there's so many of them, too. Does that mean these guys come out at night? Which means I actually need to come out at night more often? Maybe? Possibly. Where you go? For the rest of you two turd bags think you're going. Yeah, that was bad. If you guys are wondering why my commentary is so weak today, it's because I'm a little tired, honestly. I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know if I'm sick or something. I'm just really tired. Suddenly, tiredness is just over me. It's just like, ugh. Oh, it's a big distance to get to the CDS signature. Oh, I wish it wouldn't do that. Make me think I'm gonna hit something. Some more creep mines. Especially, I don't like this area at night. I should have waited till daytime. I'm so curious as to what this heat signature is. This place is so scary at night, I swear.
Passing safe depth.
What? Oh, what just hit me? What are you? Might as well get some ore while I'm down here. See what they. Gold! So if you go to deeper depths, you get better things. That makes a whole mess of sense, I'm not gonna lie. Wow, this is, look at this place down here. Diamond? Does that say diamond? Oh, I need that for something. I think it was a laser cutter. And I think I have enough to make it now, actually, because I think the only thing I needed was left was diamond. That's a piece of the Aurora. How did it get this far away, though? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. That's a scan piece. Terraformer wreck. Don't know what a terraformer is, but hey, guess I'm gonna find out. If I search around this area more, I might find some more pieces. Gold. Gold.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I know. How much power does my Seamoth have left? 11%. Another terraformer fragment.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Stay in my little call it my bubble, because that's basically what the sea moth is for me right now. It's my massive air bubble. This game makes a lot of creepy sounds when it's not doing anything. Quartz is everywhere, I swear. Oh, diamond. I could use some diamond. This over here is the last terraformer fragment.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, I know. Ooh.
Emergency, 10 seconds
Come
of
on,
oxygen
bubble.
Remaining.
I see what happens now. You'd lose oxygen more quickly down here, so 75 air isn't really much.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Okay.
Does that say uranium?
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I'm trying to get to a safer depth.
Warning, 30 pool. Seconds of oxygen remaining.
What is a moon pool?
Caution, mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Does that mean I'm gonna have to cut my
Emergency,
trip short?
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm gonna have to cut my trip short. I'll have to come back here though, because I wonder what a moon pool is. What is a moon pool? A blueprint or something. Daytime, it's daytime now, so I don't really need this. It's just dark down here, because. And I don't need another terraformer fragment. And what are these? I'm gonna be honest. What are these? Membrane tree. Ooh, fancy. Another moon pool fragment. Let's see how many moon pool fragments I can find before I run out of water. Oh, that sounds so bad. Is that the terraformer fragment I found?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Crap. Okay. What's my inventory looking like, too? Okay, that's pretty good. Get rid of some of this titanium.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thing's got 6% power left. It's not looking good. I am running low on so many resources. Oh my gosh. Is that another one? Press E to exit. Yes! Okay. So I only need one more moon pool. One more. Don't need any more gold. I have enough gold.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This is so cool. The amount of detail somebody had to put into this game. The dev time. And this is only in early development. So this game isn't even finished yet. Probably they're still doing the story for it. Which, heck, I don't even need a story. I'm having...
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh my gosh. See, when it says it's too much for the sea moth, that's when I say, yep, time to pull out. Gosh, I wanted to find another moon pool. I don't know where to find another moon pool, though. Because I have three of them. And I'm looking like, it's looking like I'm running low on water, too. Why is my body just... go through stuff on
emergency.
This
emergency. Severe dehydration detected.
Yeah, I know,
seek
I know.
Fluid intake immediately.
Oh, crap. There we go. Time to go. Where's the home? Home direction that way. We're rising in depth. It's amazing I can't just, like, convert water from this ocean into regular water. That amazes me. I'm trying to figure out what this terraformer is, though. Because I don't know what that is. But I caught that out of the corner of my eye, and it's another sea moth fragment.
Captain, wanted
you to get a sea moth, and I can see why, because sea moths are very useful. This sea moth is very useful right now. So yeah, remember that. Anybody who's playing this game, your sea moth can run out of power, can and will run out of power. And I'm making all these stops when I shouldn't be. And I'm just going to assume everything from this point on is a sea moth fragment. I need to make it to my escape pod so I can turn it and make some water. Let's see. This is as fast as it goes. Oh, I'm about to make it. I can't believe I made it. I caught so many of those things, so I should be fine on water. I'm gonna make a bunch of waters real quick. I gotta make a water and then drink it immediately. Water, 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 water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go. Save. Okay, so time to make some more water. BRB, guys. I'm just. Okay, so yeah, I found it. I need a laser cutter for titanium. And the only thing I need left is titanium. And I think I have some of that right here. Yep. So I should be able to make the titanium now. Particles be increase engine efficiency by... Oh, I can put that in the sea moth, I think. Yeah, I can put that in the sea moth. Make it so it's more versatile. Laser cutter. Now, what would I use this for? Like, seriously, what do I use this thing for? M tab. I'm actually looking for the tab button. Yep. Switch that to 5. Then I'm gonna switch the habitat. I'm gonna switch this to 4. No, not 3. Not 3, you fool. My knife was 3. I'm gonna switch that to 4. Because I need I need that. That's important. Okay, so... Now to use the look at this and see what I actually make and create. Accessible terrain alteration? But what does it do? How does it do? Thermometer, rebreather? Oh, that's kind of cool. So that helps me breathe it at greater depths, and I think I can make that actually. I just need a wiring kit. A wiring kit is made out of silver ore. Never mind, I can't make that. Oh, okay, so... That'll be it, I guess, for this episode. Let me see, what else can I do that might be interesting? BRB, guys. Okay, so I figured out that you can attach stuff to the sea moth about right here. There it is. What? Then, if it doesn't go on the sea moth, where does it go? That doesn't make any sense. I'm so confused now. I'm gonna go back home and mull it over, I guess. I always like to end my videos back at my house unless I can't. Still mad. I don't know what that moon pool was. I'd like to know what moon pool was.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There we go. Alright, no, I don't want to. I want to open the locker and put stuff in the locker, like all my abundant amounts of gold. Shift. Boom, 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 boom. Put some diamond in there, because I have no idea. That uranium, I know I want to put in there. Gold. And I got a lot of stuff like that. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here. Until next time, guys, this is Metal Gear, signing out.